Oh boy. March 2020.
The sirens are sounding. The screams are loud. The virus has packed its bags. World traveler without a passport.
People don't understand how hard it is to be a black person in America.
George Floyd is just emblazoned in our collective consciousness.
The infection and death rate, I mean, who even knows what it is?
I felt like I was in the middle of a war zone, in the middle of my city that I protect. It was horrific.
We need strength, because I feel like a lot of people have given up.
There are some things that have to change.
How long are we willing to give up how much?